Let's just cut off a few fingers as payment.